G'day guys, the Grass Slasher here and welcome to my channel. Well, before I take you to the video transformation, let me first tell you about the new Bluetti AC200L. And as you can see, this is my simple setup here. And I'll show you how I utilize this awesome power station in my lawn mowing business. Well, for my day-to-day operation, this is all I need here in this drawer. My battery pack for my hedge trimmer that I use in all my pruning jobs. And some of you are aware, I use my hedger a lot in all my videos, so I definitely need something to charge the battery with. And I've also got my chain sharpener, which comes with an AC cable charger. And the Bluetti AC200L, like the AC200 Max, also comes with four AC outlet, which comes in really handy. I've also got a few USB cables here that I use to charge my phone and my earmuffs to listen to music while I'm working. And I've also got an extension cord here when I need to recharge the Bluetti AC200L. For a full charge power station, it lasts me almost a week, so I don't really charge it that often. And that is what I love about the Bluetti power stations. No need for complex wiring to operate. One full charge and you're good to go. And of course, I've got my battery charger for my camera for whenever I make transformation videos. The Bluetti AC200L is a direct upgrade from the AC200 Max. The Bluetti AC200L has a built-in charger, unlike the AC200 Max, so all you need is an AC wall power cable and can be fully charged in under 2 hours. But for all other technical and more detailed features, please check the description. Here you can see I've tested how much my fridge freezer consume. As you can see, it's at 41% and it's 9:33 p.m. And the next day when I checked it, and that's just under 12 hours, the battery is now at 32%, and the time is 9:02, which means it's only under 12 hours, and I've only used 9% of the battery from last night. And to show you how fast you can charge the Bluetti AC200L, I've also timed it for you guys. So here You can see that the power station is at 31% and at 9:10 a.m. And I'll charge it just for an hour. And as you can see here, I use my extension cord and plug it direct to an AC power wall outlet. And after an hour, I don't know if you guys can see it, it's already at 82% charge. And the time is exactly 10 past 10, which is approximately an hour. See how fast that charge? You could probably see it clearer, which is now at 83%. See, the fridge freezer here, which is obviously powered by the Bluetti AC200L. Our fridge freezer carries everything we need for our daily operation. As you can see, it carries our lunch and lots of cold drinks to survive summer here in Australia. And for my American friends and viewers, here in Australia, over summer, we go through extreme heat waves. So those cold drinks will help us survive the day. This Bluetti AC200L will also be for sure a perfect companion when we go camping, which I'll make a separate video for it. So stay tuned. Well, I guess that's it for now for this awesome power station. Again, for links and all other info, please check the description. So thanks everyone.
Oh, my God.
We'll be right back.